about that? We need to liberate the public airwaves, they belong to the public, they should not be owned by corporations. And a president, for example, could instruct the Federal Communications Commission to begin reversing the privatization of the public's airwaves, and it would be transformative. It's not rocket science. And we did this before with the FCC as a social movement, when the FCC was moving to also privatize the internet, and to create basically privileged access to the internet. It was a social movement that basically got out and stood up and pressured the FCC into standing back. So we have power to change this.
And on Tuesday at the Breaking Through Power conference that Ralph Nader and people working with Ralph are organizing in Washington, D.C., Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday, all day Tuesday is devoted to this question, Breaking Through Media, and it's all going to be live streamed. If you can't afford to go in person, you want to go in person, they have scholarships for anyone.